Welcome back to my channel, beautiful. I hope everyone's doing amazing today. Today I feel so happy. I don't know how to explain it. I just feel so good. Before, like when I started, I used to be very, very nervous doing these videos and like just talking. But today I feel fine. I feel good. I feel like I can just be myself. Today I use the James Charles palette. I've used all the pink shades and I added a pop of yellow into this video. I've used this baby here. And honestly, if you have a chance to pick up this palette, do it. I want to play with like all these oranges and these reds. So yeah, like I used the yellow in my inner corner. It's so beautiful. Definitely want to do a look with the yellow. I forget what it got here, but it got here not that long ago, and I decided to film a video with it, so this is what I came up with. So yeah, so I'm super excited to just dive in and show you how I created this look. So just make sure you do like and subscribe to my channel, and make sure you turn on your notification bell so you get notified when I upload next. And if you want to see how I achieve this look, please keep up watching. Okay, I had to record this again because I'm a one person and I could see it. I forgot I have a mirror behind this and I could see my reflection. Welcome back to my channel. I'm glad you decided to join me again today. So for today's video, I'm super excited. I am going to be using the one and only James Charles palette. I've been wanting this palette for ever since the moment it came out, but once it came out, it sold out all over. It was in Morphe and Ulta and it sold out, so I was a good girl, decided to wait. And a week ago I was shopping on ulta.com and I was buying some setting sprays or whatever, and I noticed it was in stock and I'm like, it's now or never. So I bought it and I got it. So I'm out of breath. I did not get his brushes. I really want to, but I did not get them. Well, not his brushes, but the brushes he had a set with the palette. Like if you got the palette, you were supposed to get the brushes or whatever. I didn't get the brushes. And they're also from Morphe. Morphe is my favorite makeup brand, so I'm super excited. I saw the colors and they look amazing. So I was actually inspired by today's video. I was inspired by a YouTuber. Her name is Tina Halara. I'm not sure if that's how you say her last name, but she used the James Charles palette and she used all the blue shades, well most of the blue shades on here, and she did like a half cut crease. I decided to do somewhat the same thing but with all pinks and then do the half cut crease, and we'll see. We're just gonna have fun with today's look. So I'm going to do one eye off camera and then I'll be back to show you what we came up with. I'm back. So this is what I came up with. Here it looks very funky because it looks dark. I don't know if you can see it on camera, but this was supposed to be this purple right here. So when I put concealer or whatever and I set it down with the white, I tried to blend it all together and I put on the pink, the purple. I'll show you guys what I did, but it came out a little too dark. Like I don't know if it's just me, but it's just dark. It's not what I wanted right there, but it still came out nice. I'll just show you. Hopefully it doesn't happen with this eye. First, I primed my eyes using the Tarte Shape Tape concealer and it's in the shade light. I always try to go with a lighter concealer when I go with bright colors. So I put that first and then we'll go from there. And before I forget, I just wanted to say to every single one of you who's been watching my videos and just keeping up with me, and who's just been hitting me up and just basically telling me how proud they are and how, you know, that they enjoy the videos. I honestly appreciate you guys. And I honestly do this just for you guys. But yeah, I just really want to take a minute and just thank you guys. And I do have a goal, so hopefully we can meet it. I have a goal by the end of this year. I want to gain 1,000 subscribers. That's my goal for now. I definitely want to gain 1,000 subscribers by the end of this year. And then for the end of this month, I really want to gain 100 subscribers. I'm at 52 subscribers. So just to help me out, I do need your help. Just please share this video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. It's going to be truly helpful. So I'm going to be using tape on my eyes to just get that sharp edge. So any tape works. And then I always put it back up my hands first. I do it twice at least. And it's just, it doesn't make the tape so harsh. And then what I do, I just line it up towards the end of my eyebrow. So yeah, like I was saying, I'm gonna be using this crease brush right here with for my transition color. And yeah, I'll show you guys the colors I'm using, and I'll show you the brushes that I use basically. So I start off with this pinky. Oh, I got the color, the names right here. Pinky Drinky, and it's this pink right here. I start with that with my transition. So I put that all over my crease. These colors are so pigmented. There's a lot of blending here, so just make sure you're just blending everything. Next color I go in, next brush I take is this also crease brush. It's a lot more fluffy. It's and it's from Morphe, and it's the Morphe M518. And then I take the color Skip, and it's this bright pink right here. Color Skip. And then I also put that on my crease, and then like out of V, like you'll see where I put it. It's just all over my crease. Now we're just building up the color. Okay, and then I go back with the same brush with the color Pinky Drinky. Make sure everything's well blended. My hairs are so long. With another Morphe brush, and it's much bigger. The bristles on there are denser. So I'm gonna take the color Love That. This one right here. It's like it's pink with like a hint of purple. So I'm gonna take that, and I'm gonna focus this on my outer corner and my crease. Same, just making it more intense. And then I go back with the brush with the Skip color, and I just blend everything. We're just building the color and blending the color. Build, blend, build, blend. Now I am taking the color Escape, and it's this purple one that I was telling you about. I'm trying to fix this guy anyway, but it's this purple one right here. And now I'm gonna focus this one on my outer corner, and then like just make it intense, you know? And then I'm using a much narrow brush, and it's also from Morphe, and it looks like this. Makeup can definitely be frustrating, like for sure. And then I go with a brush that had the color Love That, and then got all that purple and that dark pink together. Like this blend though. And then I take a much finer brush, and this is the Morphe M514. And then I'm gonna use that with the black, and it's the color Spooky. It's this black right here. What, this palette is so like crazy. This black right here. And I'm gonna focus the black right at the outer corner. Like, I'm not gonna blend it up, nothing. It's just gonna focus right, it's gonna stay right here. So what I do, I just pack it first, like really well packed. And then I just drag it in a little. So I did, and then that's what I did. And then I take the same brush that I was using, that purple color, the escape color. And then I just like blend them together. I just go back and forth with the same brushes that I used throughout my eye. And then here I just go back with the color Love That, which is that darker pink that has like a hint of purple. And then I just go back here with it, and then I just make sure I'm blending. I'm adding a little, I only added a little bit. I'm blending, and then it looks crazy right now. And then I go back with the brush that had the color Skip on there. And then I just keep blending. So now for the cut crease part, I did a half cut crease, and I go back with my concealer from the Shape Tape, and I use this Morphe brush, and it's the M508, and it's just like a flat brush, but it's like very, like it's like a pencil brush. So I use that to cut my crease. For this one, I'm not gonna be talking. I'm gonna concentrate. This white, and I take that with just like this comes in the Anastasia Beverly Hills palettes, but I took the white in this, and I use the end part of that brush. Okay, and then I take that same brush that I had the purple in it, and then I just start blending the purple, like the colors together, into the concealer. So I took my tape off. I'm gonna clean up my eyes. I'm gonna go in with my lashes, and I'll be using the, I might be using the Lily Lash. I'm in between the Lily Lashes and the Style Miami, I think it was that I picked up. Let's see. It doesn't say. Anyways. These Lily Lashes, I think they're in the Style Miami, or the Eylor times Jasmine Brown lashes. So I'm in between these two. I feel like I'm gonna go with these, but not sure. So I'll put my lashes on, clean my face, put my lashes on. I'm gonna just moisturize, get my face going, and then I'll be back. Okay, so I got my base down and I'm gonna show you my bronzer, my blush, my highlighter, and then we'll finish the eyes. And that will be it for today's look. So I'm gonna be using, I haven't used this in a while, to use it all the time, but I'll be using my Coco contour from Too Faced. And I'll be using this dark cocoa. For my blush today, I'll be using the Milani Baked Blush in the shade Luminoso. Yes, yes, honey. And for my highlighter, I'll be using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Amreezy Highlighter. And it's so beautiful. Look at this. Look at how beautiful this is. Gorgeous. And we want a subtle, you know, we want a subtle highlight. You know. What am I thinking? Nope. I'm gonna go with my sponge in the highlighter. And this is what I normally do. Well, not normally, but like if I want to glow from within, this is what I would do. And then I just dab it on there. Like, I don't know if you could see it, but it's beautiful. And then I take my fan brush. Alright, now to finish the eyes, back to the James Charles palette, flat shader brush, and we'll take that color, love that. I really want to add a pop of color, like, I want to, like, add yellow to my inner corners. Let's do it. Why not? Why not? I'm gonna be using the yellow, the in the shade B. I think it's called. And it's this beautiful yellow right here. I'm gonna add that in my inner corners. I'm gonna line my lips using the liner, my Bodyography liner, and it's in the shade Barely There lip pencil. I'm using my ColourPop liquid lipstick in the shade Aquarius 2. Two set of sprays. I've used the Morphe one, you know that's my favorite, and I'm gonna go in with the Milani Make It Last setting spray. Smells so good too. Alright, so that is it for today's look. This is how it turned out. I truly hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you guys do want to see me on my next video, please make sure you give a big thumbs up, comment down below, and do not forget to subscribe. And yeah, so I'll see you in my next one. Thank you for watching. Bye.